chemistry project, we found the components present in chemical laboratory reagents.
In natural sensing, they made with marshmallow and olive extracts.
The components present in sodium hydroxide pellets are carbonate, chloride, phosphate, silicate, sulfate, arsenic, iron, heavy metals, potassium, and zinc.
Calcium carbonate, the components present are chloride, sulfate, lead, iron.
Present in chloride, silver, lead.